This 1.3 kilometer stream at Jurong Lake Gardens was designed to attract dragonflies. The plants here are commonly found near rivers and clean water and provide ideal conditions for these insects. Researchers are now tracking the number and variety of dragonflies at the site as a part of new study. The findings could help nature groups and landscape architects create habitats for these insects.
We hope that this will be introduced in all our neighborhood parks in due course to bring back biodiversity and dragonflies closer to our home.
The study also looks at how dragonflies can reduce the mosquito population. Samples of dragonflies will be sent for DNA testing to find out what they have been eating. With Singapore planning to expand its green spaces by 1,000 hectares over the next decade, the results could shape the types of spaces being added.
There's a very good wetland habitat, a pond for example, and you have a lot of dragonflies flying around. And this is what we are hoping to find out.
A festival of biodiversity will be held to raise awareness of the island's fauna and flora.